Next door has been under destruction by 2 years, and wild chickens have moved into it. Sometimes we find fresh eggs, but we don't like the roosters waking my parents up.
5 in the morning. That's what we hear every day.
So we built this rooster trap, and we put inside of it popcorn and Ritz crackers.
Let's build a chicken trap and catch a chicken.
Catch a rooster or a chicken.
Okay, 6 a.m. Got something to show you.
My mom says to caught a rooster, let's check the trap. And I'm really tired, they woke me up. What should we do with the rooster? No, Dad.
We're gonna take this rooster to a new home.
I think we need a bigger box.
Oh, there it goes. Now he goes. Now he's in.
We got a rooster in a box. Let's take him to his new home. Now I'm going to take a nap. So remember that the rooster figure is no, where there's lots of chickens and no houses.
Hi. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
There we go.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed my adventure of getting the chicken off our property. If you love these videos, please subscribe.
You're free.